The current circumstances got me reassessing the beats of the scene, pushing me to think it is more than just good old Quentin Tarantino fetish and violence. From the astute decision to shoot it and play it as gruesome, the action itself, even the word choice to an extent, and of course it being the ending, all of that now suggests to me that there is more going on here than I previously thought. You see, Hans had already gotten away with his crime.